Imagine a world if female leaders who we look up to, such as Oprah Winfrey, Hillary Clinton, Sonia Gandhi, Indira Nooyi, and many more, never got to reach their full capability because they dropped out of school at the age of 13. In the Western world, this concept is hard to grasp, but for millions of young women globally, this remains a cruel reality for staggering regions. From Iran to India, sub-Saharan Africa, and several other countries, the lack of access to proper sanitation and the dishonor surrounding menstruation directly prohibit young women from pursuing an education and a good life. 113 million adolescent girls between the age of 12 to 14 in India itself are at risk of dropping out of school because of the shame surrounding menstrual health. Many girls feel embarrassed to go to school during their periods, ill-equipped with rags instead of pads, unable to participate in sports, and without bathrooms available to care for themselves. They even often opt to drop out of school entirely. Some girls don't even know about menstrual health hygiene since it's not discussed over, and they believe that they're injured once a month. All these factors lead to a disastrous future for women. I am fortunate to know about menstrual hygiene and to have access to pads. However, to remedy this problem globally, young girls need access to toilets and at most basic level pads. In order for there to be a global change in menstrual awareness, we must start the change by supporting organizations who foster girls' education from youth and mobilize policies on menstrual health initiatives. My name is Shreya Madi, and I'm a PARI advocate for girl child rights. Thank you.
I was born with a silver spoon in my mouth. All my troubles and needs were taken care of as soon as I was born. But why would someone like me, who has everything, volunteer to help others? This isn't about me. This is about the 385 million kids who are in India unable to take care of themselves, to feed themselves. I joined with PARI Pads to give these children a dream, especially girls in India. These girls have unequal rights compared to boys like me in India, caused by gender roles that establish a wrong schema. Biological processes like menstruation are shunned upon in countries like India. But with PARI's mission to provide pads to these poor girls, we can change this. This isn't only a pad. This is a dream.
Menstruation is something that every girl on this planet goes through, but not every girl has the support she needs in order to go about her daily life and go to school while she's on her period. Girls like myself are fortunate enough to have access to feminine hygiene products, but there are millions of girls all over the world that don't have the basic necessity of pads. This is causing girls to miss numerous days of school or even drop out of school in order to work or get married off at a very young age. By giving pads to girls in need all over India, PARI Pads is doing its job of preventing such circumstances. Over 15,000 girls' lives has been affected due to PARI Pads. It is crucial for girls to maintain their hygiene and go to school without one getting in the way of another, because every girl deserves a chance of being more than a stay-at-home wife or a worker. My role in PARI Pads is to spread awareness and be an advocate for the cause of sending girls to school without their menstrual cycle getting in the way. This is a topic in which very little concern is shown, but the effects are tremendously detrimental. This is why we are taking action. I'm Vanilla Vatikuti, and I'm a PARI advocate for girl child rights.
Have you been told you can't do anything just because of something as minor as being a girl? Girls in India are being treated like they're inferior. They get less food, less education, no sanitation, and get even killed because they're a girl. This is when Save the Child comes in. Save the Child is an organization to help girls and boys all over India. Babies get killed or abandoned at birth just because they're a girl. And the ones who are lucky are stuck taking care of little brothers, cleaning the house, making food. They have to have forced marriages that are arranged by their parents to someone they don't even know. And as they grow up, they start to menstruate. When girls get about 13, they start to bleed. PARI makes pads for all those families who don't know what pads are or can't have access to pads. Girls in India don't have as many rights as we do. Luckily, we have all these rights and we could help make a difference to all the unfortunate girls in India. You can help by donating money to PARI and make an impact on kids in India. My name is Bhavna Reddy and I'm a PARI ambassador for the Girl Child Rights.
I want to help these girls because they go through a really rough time in life. Instead of going to school and getting a good education, they have to stay at home and do chores because of their menstruation cycle. So Save the Child decided to donate pads to these girls so their life can be much easier and so that they can get a good education. I want to help decrease the amount of dropouts at school and so their girls don't miss school for 5 days a month. I want to help change this for all the girls that need our help. Hi, my name is Sari Kinnamsetti, and I'm a PARI ambassador for Girl Child Rights.
Have you ever been treated different than others just because you're a girl? When girls reach the age about 12, they start to menstruate. This is where PARI comes in. PARI manufactures pads for girls and women. Some girls don't have the self-support to go to school, so they stay at home for about 5 to 6 days every month. This will eventually affect her school studies because she will fall behind. At home, instead of resting, she's forced to do work. Parents will marry her to a man at the age of 17 years. But PARI and Save the Child can fix this. They will provide each girl a pet. I'm Sarisha Dasari, a PARI advocate for girl child rights.
Hope is a powerful thing. Hope is what helps people, such as children in India, going every day, and in this case, especially the girl child. 5 days a month, females starting from ages 12 to 13 and on go through a menstruation cycle. Out of these, 70% of the female population in India don't have the proper sanitary supplies in order to care for themselves during this period. While many of these children already don't have access to these supplies, the ones that do still have to deal with being shamed by those around them. This is a natural cycle, which is being outcasted when it should be embraced, and these girls should be supported in their time of need. PARI is here to do just that with PARI pads and give these girls the chance they deserve. My name is Suhani Jadaha, and I'm a PARI advocate for the Girl Child Rights.
The menstrual cycle, such a powerful word that remains concealed because many girls are told that their cycle is something to be ashamed of. This could not be more far from the truth. The menstrual cycle is a monthly time frame where young girls suffer cramps, pains, and bleeding, non-stop bleeding. Now imagine that, and on top of it, working hard from early in the morning to late at night. However, most girls are deprived of their basic needs because they miss at least 5 days of school. We are all children, and we all deserve to go out in the world unashamed of our gender and our needs. So, let's add an exclamation to periods. My name is Harsha Kedavarapu, and I'm an advocate of PARI for Girl Child Rights.
So here's my everyday lifestyle and many other kids' lifestyle as well. So we go to school every day, and we learn everything we need to know for our future friends, for the jobs we have. Then we go back home and spend time with our families and have a simple, fun, easy life. This may sound so simple, but none of this would be possible for me and many other girls around the world if it weren't for women's rights. And in some places around the world, women don't have any rights at all, and just girls in general. And if I didn't have any women's rights, or any other girl didn't have any women's rights, then I'd have to stay at home all day because I wouldn't be able to go to school. And since I can't go to school, I don't have the education required for a skilled job, which means I have to do household chores all day and be expected to know everything about the stereotypical domestic chores. And then at the age of between 14 and 18 years old, many girls are like they have arranged marriages and their parents choose their husbands for them and have no say in it whatsoever. And then they don't have many rights as well, such as no voting, and they can't even wear like much clothes like such as like a chunidar. Like all they have to wear is either a half sari or a full sari. And that's why we as the Save a Child program need to like stand up about this issue, and specifically the menstrual issue, because many people in India sees like the menstrual whole period topic as a taboo, a crime, a sin, whatever, like anything, just a negative thing. And that's honestly so bad, because many people want a girl like in the future to become a mother, just a nurturing woman, but how is that possible without a period? So next time you hear the word period, you should think about it more positively. And my name is Jocelyn Chilabonia, and I'm an advocate for the Girl Child Priority Project.
The Save the Child Foundation has created Pride Paths for the girls in India. These paths give hope and confidence to the girls, to the girl child. By the age of 13, the girls start to menstruate. At this time, they don't have pads for their protection. These girls are missing many days of school, and some are dropping out of school. Please join me to the Save the Child Foundation and help girls in India. I'm Ria Indagiri, and I'm the Pride Ambassador for the Girl Child Rights.